Okay. Hello everyone. This is Gonaro. We're back for some more Death Stranding. So last time we fought a one of the BTs, basically at, due to the storyline, he fought one at, Portnoy City. So what I'm going to do now, I have to, I'm not sure if that takes me for the harbor. So we'll deliver this to the wind farm. There will be BT, so I might just go on foot.
Beginning scan. Out of Pleasant Church.
I'll only use the vehicle if I really need to travel longer places. This is just over the hill. So go up here. What I might do, because I think if I go up and around here, there, and then go in, I should, if there's any BTs around. I should
weapons restrictions
miss a lot of them. Plus I'll be better on foot too. Basically the three times I got caught by BTs were basically when I was on my reverse bike, my reverse track, which is the bike. So yeah, I've been caught by BTs only because of the bike. Not to, I sort of like the bike, that it basically travels in a longer, you can use it to travel longer distances, but you're pretty vulnerable to, BTs. That means
there we go.
There might be some BTs around. what it said, I think, because BTs actually, they create coral crystals as well. Jeez, that's glitched into the rock. I wonder how they actually got that in there. Also the time for, and also a good way to tell if there's any BTs around too. So the time for and the coral crystals that I go off. Usually, okay, I can keep that up. Usually those will indicate as well that there's BTs where you are. It may not be like right on top, but it will indicate that you are heading into BT territory up ahead. Basically what I was trying to avoid. That looks like I'm gonna have to go BB as well. Too much going around this way. Here's one going that way. two there. go down this way. One straight ahead for me. Right there. Let's walk on top one. BT up close. There's a BT up close. Oh crap. I have gone into the wrong path. Okay. I'm hoping that it'll also I'm sort of hoping that it'll clear up when it's in the thing up here. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Thanks for coming. Hard to believe one man can carry so much. Don't let me keep you.
Okay, I might do these ones. Let's select that one. Select that one and that one. Now I might get some more container spray. Okay, apparently I haven't actually gone over. Which, by the amount of what I'm carrying, it looks a lot more than that. Actually, I'll go back. One, I've got any that I like, anything I don't need to take. let's go to private locker. So I need them. Recycle some of my stuff that I I don't need or that have been used up.
Delivering cart. Thank you for your continued support.
What am I doing now? Not so much blood bags, I might put them in here to save. Pretty sure this thing here looks like a Horizon Dawn thing. Nope.
Yeah. Oh, oh. He's toppled over.
That looks like something from like one of the tall machines from Horizon Zero Dawn, which I have started playing, even though it's been a very long time since it hasn't, since it's coming out. Should we go this way? I'm gonna have to
yes.
Jesus, that's... Everything. Why did it? Confirm. Picked up everything. Am I taking the pot away? I didn't think that was physically possible. The containers were switching through the thing. Do I get to... Come on. grab that, man. I have stabilized.
There we go.
And you keep on unstabilizing. Believe it or not, I am carrying under the weight. And I am going steady everywhere. Your weight is.
Yep, that was definitely my back.
You're carrying on the weight limit.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Detected. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Okay, take one. Make delivery. Confirm then. Requested delivery now.
Hey,
Jesus.
This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
I think what I might do, seems like I should be able to get that at the other one as well. So I might just accept these ones. Take the track. I'm going to scared me a bit. I did not know that would do that. And not that height. Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
I'm gonna take on the doors now. You might have to do the time limit delivery before I do the other delivery. So.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Right through border wall. Wait, what? Increase. Okay. Thank you. wants to go.
Okay.
I'm hoping that it'll still be the
weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
I guess locked. Yep.
Seems cozy in there.
Welcome to Capital Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
These ones locked. Yep. Orders from just gonna go and see them, BB, and then go back out. Had to load up some thingos as well. Just hope that it's still there when I get there.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
I might make a chase somewhere you rolled them. A toast to Lisa. And to you. Not bad.
So what I'm going to do is fabricate a hopefully my vehicle is still there.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Just on the map. There.
All right, let's go next time.
lifted.
There we go.
I did a different one, didn't I? I did the mail thing, didn't I? Yep, the post box.
The paths we walk become roads, Sam. See the tracks you left behind? They tell a story. If you were a spy on a mission, you'd have failed. But you're not. So be proud of those tracks. They're proof that you exist. Keep looking at that proof. Let people know you're out there. Give them the courage to come together again. As you expand the network and aid your fellow Americans, you strengthen the bonds between us.
Can I get it to a... this post box. Like this.
And blaze a trail for them to follow.
I waste a lot of So what I might do... Seriously?
Too cool.
Where do I get another track though? I'm just doing
I'm so
times.
Glad you're here.
Just thought I'd give a reason that.
Everything looks to be in good shape.
That's not worth an A.
Thank you.
trying to recycle my damaged ones. Can't find another reverse try.
Keep on keeping up.
I might resume it back at the thing I'm basically. Go to this meal camper that's over here.
Weapons restrictions.
See if I can get another reverse strike. Thank you. see you coming. You have to be careful there. I don't know if there is any more up here.
Yup, it's got some weight to it.
like you've got an empty container there, huh? Feel free to submit junk like that to Bridges. You might not have a use for it, but we do.
Anything that is that was owned by the mill, I might take off because
yep, that was definitely my back.
Okay. Get ready for a harsh. Ready for a harsh trip back to I know I'm gonna get there. Just up there. Once this one's done, hopefully I can get another thingo. Mm-hmm.
detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Say, you truly are incredible. All right, then.
Good work.
Now,
new order of it.
Do my requested cargo.
Just about given up on seeing this again. Let's not judge a book by its cover, though, huh? Let me take a closer look. Very, very nice. It's exactly like I remember it. Talk about lucky. Tell you how grateful I am. There are few bona fide treasures left in this world, and you just saved one of them. Thank you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
Okay, that's just standard orders. Over to there. You go to the harbor. to the harbor, standard order. Collect one or more. Okay, I got to deliver them to... Okay.
Keep on keeping up.
Now get out there and do some good.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
I'm gonna go to the next city, which is the distribution center, which is of Center West. Shouldn't be any meals now because I've taken out most of them.
Some water.
God damn.
What the hell?
Thank you.
Didn't even see that there. Eh?
Too soon.
Gonna have to have a bit of a rest for a minute. There's a bit of a delay. Could be heading into some BT territory. Sometime soon. On the ground. Plus a sort of an indicator with BB when you look at it. You can actually see So what I'm going to do is make these orders. I won't take on orders.
Good work. New order available. Please access to.
Might lighten up my load a bit. rest in the pirate room. So I might begin the next one here. I'll be at the other city, I think it's Port. Basically the one where I fought the BT in the last one. I'll be there. And I'll be signing off there in the next one. Just do all of this.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Not that I hate it, but it just looks weird. Check on baby. What? Okay, after that, I kinda need a break. What did I just witness? One more. I might see something. God, that was weird. I've never seen that. Anyway, I'll end it there. In the next, when I start the next one, I'll be in, over here, which is Port Knot City. I'm gonna basically, because I don't have the vehicle, I'm basically gonna do this big journey down to it and then go to here. I think this is for the thingo. I've already collected something, I think. Pretty sure I have collected. Gonna end it there. So next time I'll be at Port Knot City. When I start off, I won't be here in in the distribution center. I'll be over in Port Knot City. So I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.